So test it out. Don't, you know, anything I say, you obviously have to test to make sure it's good for you. Question was, you know, you did, you snap him down, you grab, you got your choke, the guy strips it, you're in this position, you're about to throw, and I'm using my jacket as the choke. So I said that was the most secure one because this hand's free. See, his great idea, what if he recounters? Remember what I told you, if the guillotine's in locked in tight, the body's gonna follow the head. The thing is, you gotta have it so tight you can still put pressure with the wrist. So I have this good bite in here, I'm about to throw him, and when I go to throw him, he counters. And when he takes me down, he's winning. The thing is, I can still choke him, see? So if you have it right, don't worry about the counters. Do the guillotine to begin with. Now what I want you to do is, you're in here, boom, you pop them loose. You're in here, switch it to this one, then do it wrong, then switch it to this one. And then we'll finish with these entries from here, for more of the guys that like the strike that want the choke. Okay, so we're looking at a backward first, and then a strike. So again, wizard, boom, go into this one, do it wrong, he lifts it, and then from here, go to this one. Do them both, tap them like this, then do it wrong, and then tap them like that. Okay?